Incredible video shows thousands of fish drop from plane to restock lakes. Utah Division of Wildlife Resources shared a bizarre footage showing the fish being dropped from the plane in a plume of water. The plane was stocked with thousands of young fish, or fingerlings, which were then dropped into more than 200 lakes across the country.